amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. Everything went your way today. It looked like you had a really good strategy for the race. You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. That was a good race for Lucas. Are you pleased to see him doing well? Great. Well, that's everything.
Great work this weekend. It was fantastic to see you up on that podium. You're not the only driver to be hounded by the press. Emails, like the one I've just sent you, will give you an insight on how your former Formula 2 rivals are handling the press. Be sure to check your emails regularly, as I'll be sure to send you any of the more, let's say, interesting press transcripts that come my way. Looks like one of your rivals has also been invited to a historical event. This could be a good opportunity to play up your rivalry for the press and expand your reputation.
Here we are then, the calm before the storm, as we wait for this field of iconic cars to burst into life for the historic invitational event today. I'm delighted to have the opportunity to be here and welcome along to all of you at home as well. So grab a cup of tea and get ready as our competitors make their final preparations.
Practice sessions are vital for the continuing development of the car. But if you need to, you can choose to simulate the session instead. It won't be as effective as having you behind the wheel directly, but it's better than missing the session entirely.